So, Soundwave has fallen. It hardly matters now. Decepticons, keep them busy. We've almost won.
We are almost there. Time to crash the party.
These chests, often accessed via the transspatial converters. These mobile depots contain any number of items, from weapons and ammunition, to augments that permanently improve a Cybertronian's abilities, such as strength and endurance.
Decepticon is going to stand in our way.
Yeah. What's this on your gut, Megatron?
You Autobots lack the courage to do what you must!
For you, Megatron!
Megatron cyberforming Earth, turning it into a new Cybertron! He's using the core's unstable energy to speed up the cyberform!
It's excellent genius!
Let no one stand in our way!
using the Ferrotaxis. I am definitely not okay with that.
We have to get that Ferrotaxis from him now.
Game is in sight! Attack! By your hand, Megatron!
Yeah.
are transspatial converters. They are Cybertronian in origin, and have the ability to fold three-dimensional space into a trans-dimensional vault. Upon accessing one, whatever has been folded inside reveals itself.
This is it.
What kept you?
Kremzeeks. Kremzeeks are electrical beings that cause havoc with Cybertronian systems. They are rare, but seem to appear when certain systems meet with unnatural power surges. They appear to be alive and always name themselves Kremzeek for reasons unknown. It is unwise to taunt Kremzeek.
Welcome, Autobots! I am so glad you came to witness my ultimate victory.
Give us the Ferrotaxis, Megatron.
I'll give it to you once I'm done remaking Earth. It's gonna be beautiful, Prime. I'd love to stay and watch, but Cybertron's rebirth beckons me. And I want a front row seat for it. Constructicons! Annihilate them!
With pleasure, Megatron!
You are welcome to try.
Constructicons, form Devastator!
Finally, a big deal! Stay down!
Megatron headed for the surface, and he took the Ferrotaxes with him.
Then that is where we go. Autobots, roll out!
Our home will live again.
We will find a way to save Cybertron, but I cannot allow you to destroy Earth.
We should have been allies, you know. Imagine what we could have accomplished. But you never had the manifolds to do what needed to be done.
I have the manifolds to stand up for those who cannot stand for themselves. Give me the Ferrotaxis. We will use it to bring our culture and our history back to Cybertron, where it belongs. You have made a great discovery. Let us use it wisely.
I thought you were made of sterner stuff, Optimus. If you want it, you'll have to take me down to get it.
Keep trying. It's over, Megatron.
If I can't have the Ferrotaxis, no one can!
No!
You take victory away from me! Why must you always interfere?
You would place Cybertron at the center of the universe.
Cybertron is the center of my universe. How is it not the heart of yours?
Cybertron is about all life. Destruction. To keep Cybertron on life support, there must be another way.
Flesh isn't life. Serve those gyros and fuel. This is where life comes from. Your defending byproduct at best. I will restore Cybertron and retake the galaxy.
That ambition will be your end.
Behold, Optimus. A new Cybertron is being born!
No! You are only destroying the Earth, not creating!
You don't really believe that, do you?
Megatron! It will not let me shut down the Insecticons! Megatron, what have you done?
One last failsafe, in order to shut down the Ferrotaxis. You must destroy it. You hold the fate of Cybertron in your hands, Prime.
You are correct, Megatron. And I have the courage to make the right decision.
No! What have you done?
The humans will decide their own fate. Autobots, we have lived on Earth for decades, but I see now that we have not truly accepted Earth as our home, holding out some distant hope that we would return to a newly reforged Cybertron. And maybe one day that will happen. But we cannot continue to live in between worlds. From this day forward, we are no longer Cybertronians who are stranded on another world. Now, we are a part of Earth. And we must treat Earth as though we were forged here. And we must protect our home, no matter the cost.
How are you recovering, Optimus?
I will live, thank you. Fortunately, it appears that Earth will as well. Have you found a way to strengthen our forces?
As I said, it's not without risks.
I was thinking about what I was told. The prophecy on the Proud Star. That there is a way to end the war.
Incoming transmissions. Defensor and Superior.
Protect and serve, Optimus. That's our job.
Like Defensor, we are here to help too. You don't have to do this alone.
To finally rid Earth of the Decepticons. This might just be the price I have to pay.
Rage, a war of wars, to Lord of One, the Autobots will fight to save us all from devastation. devastation.
Autobots, roll out!
The least likely can be the most dangerous. Time to dance with the bees. Bigger they are.
I don't break rules. I bend them. A lot.
Never do what your enemy expects you to do.
Me munch metal.
Face me. Optic to optic.
You're gonna have to tangle with me!
Didn't even bend a fender.
Peace through tyranny.
Conquest is made of the ashes of one's enemies.
Clarity of thought before rashness of action.
Cries and screams are music to my ears.